How to download Netmirror in Telugu. So if you want to download Netmirror in Telugu, or if you are in a different region or a different language region, then in order to download that, it's the same way. First, what you need to do is open up your browser or your Google and search for Netmirror and tap on netmirror.gg. If you want to download it, then here, as you can see, that if you are using your Android, you can go with Android, or if you're using your iOS device or Apple device, you can go with iOS or computer or Android TV. So in my case, I'm using Android. So just simply select the Android and then go with download app, which is here at the bottom. Once you click on download app, it will start the downloading process. You can enable install unknown apps from your settings. To do that, you need to just go back and then open up your settings and then scroll down, and you'll find an option of privacy, which is here on the bottom. And from privacy, you need to scroll down a bit and find allow apps, or you just need to simply go with your search on your settings and then search for allow unknown apps or install unknown apps. You'll find the option right here. You need to just click on it, and then you'll find the install unknown apps right here. Just click on it and make sure that is turned on for Chrome browser or whichever browser that you're using to install. Make sure that this is turned on. Once you turn this on, you can just click on download app right here and it will start the download process. And just simply click on the downloaded file and it will start the installation process. And in this way, you'll be able to download Netmirror. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.